Now transferring that momentum to the gay KKK.